Malacanang on Thursday says it is uncertain whether government has enough funds to provide cash aid should Metro Manila be placed anew under enhanced community quarantine to contain the spread of the highly infectious Delta variant of COVID-19. This as Metro Manila mayors backed the implementation of a two-week total lockdown if the national government could provide cash assistance to affected residents. Presidential spokesperson Secretary Jare Roque adds, the National Capital Region and nearby areas account for about 60% of the country's entire economic output, and implementing a total lockdown would result in massive job losses.
Ang katotohanan po, hindi ko po alam kung meron tayong pang-ayuda para sa another malawakang lockdown. Siguro po kung talagang kinakailangan, hahanap at hahanap tayo.
Roque confirmed members of the Interagency Task Force for the Management of Emerging Infectious Diseases met Thursday to discuss the appeal of Metro Manila mayors for a stricter quarantine, but says the national government's decision will be contingent on the availability of funds for cash aid. The IATF earlier extended the implementation of the general community quarantine with heightened restrictions for Metro Manila and neighboring provinces Cavite, Laguna, Bulacan, and Rizal until August 15, despite the recommendation of the Metro Manila Council. More areas have also been placed under stricter GCQ from August 1 to 15, including Davao City, Bacolod City, and Cagayan.
Ang paninindigan po ng nakakarami sa IATF, hayaan muna natin maghanap buhay ang ating mga kababayan, lalong-lalo na dahil hindi tayo sigurado kung meron tayong ayuda pang mapamimigay.
President Rodrigo Duterte also approved the recommendation of the Interagency Task Force to extend the enhanced community quarantine in the province of Iloilo, Cagayan de Oro City, and Hingog City until August 7. The palace, however, assures that the government will have funds to provide cash aid for at least 1 million beneficiaries in these areas, where up to 4 members of a family can get 1,000 peso financial assistance each. Meanwhile, Ilocos Norte, Bataan, Lapu-Lapu City, and Mandaue City will be placed under modified ECQ until August 15. Several other areas like Baguio City, Isabela, and Zamboanga have been put under a regular general community quarantine. As for the rest of the country, modified GCQ or the loosest lockdown classification will be followed. Pia Gutierrez, ABS-CBN News.